know, here I am. It's Labor Day 2020 in Florence, and I decided to come out here this morning because flying in the valley where I live in Eugene has been really smoky and dusty air because of all the farming going on there. So I got up super early and now I'm out here. I've been here since 7:30 in the morning. It's about 10 o'clock now, and I think I'm just done waiting. I drove all the way up the coast and it's the same thing everywhere. The weather report originally said it was supposed to be, you know, flyable for me in terms of what my comfort level is and my desire to travel distance. It was supposed to be getting to be around 10 miles an hour out of the north-northwest from, you know, at about noon. So I figured I had, you know, at least between 9 and noon to fly. But as you can see, this is what I've been faced with all morning. It's been on and off, but the last time I checked when I got up on the cliffs just north of here, this layer goes as far out to sea as I can see. So it's gonna be like this for a while. Thinking it was gonna burn off once the sun got up, but I think by the time it does, it's gonna be blowing, you know, more than 16 miles an hour on the ground. And I know some of you paramotor people are out there like, oh man, that's perfect, just send it. But you know, for me, in this, if I stand here for the next 5 minutes, my glasses will be so fogged with moisture because of how wet this is. And I've done it before. I've taken off and then this layer comes in, and then the next thing I know, my wing is like, I broke my wing down and it's like wet, like really wet. So it's kind of not that comfortable. And you know, with the wind blowing like this and as chilly as it is, it's the kind of cold that cuts through even layers of clothing. So I guess I'm done. I was kind of bumming because this morning, when I first got here, I got a call from another friend of mine who's up in Shed, Oregon, who just started flying a trike. He called me, he's like, dude, are you flying? You know, you should come up by my place. There's 30 balloons in the air. I'm like, no. Beep. But I was like kicking myself that I made the wrong decision. I mean, the coast is gorgeous. And I love flying here with laminar wind. It's just so predictable and easy to fly. You can put drag on the beach all day and fly around people. The distance is really pretty fun. But anyway, I'm headed home. I'm gonna probably have a late breakfast, early lunch, and take a nap. And then tonight, unfortunately, flying is a no-go. Oh, look at this. I'll show you my glasses. They're completely wet to the point where I can barely see the camera with them on. But anyway, point being, in the valley right now, as well as the smoke from all the fires, the winds are gonna be 22 miles an hour on the ground in the valley at 7 p.m. So flying sunset is a no-go too. And for the next couple days, there's some weird winds coming from, I don't even remember which direction, but it's typically different this time of year, and for the next 2 days, a wind advisory in the valley, so I probably won't be flying, which means hopefully I'll be able to get some videos done. I've got like probably at least 300 hours of amazing stuff between now and the last time I made a video. Maybe not that many, but I've been flying a lot. Anyway, stay tuned. I will see you soon.